good? We're good? I think we're good. Hey guys, what's up? It's Savannah. Welcome back to my channel. Wait, Sav, today's not Sunday, Tuesday, or Thursday. Those are your upload days. I have been so shitty with my upload days lately. It is unreal. And I am so sorry. Someone broke the light for my videos. Like, I don't know who broke it, but someone physically, like, tore in half my light for my videos. I had a video for you guys to go up yesterday, but after I finished editing it, my computer just decided to delete the entire middle part of the video, which is about a good solid 6 minutes. So that is why you're seeing a video on a Wednesday. I am not letting another day go by without you guys not having a video. Like, it's actually giving me anxiety. We're back in my car today because we're doing another drive with me. If you're new to my channel and don't know how these things work, we're just gonna go for a drive. We're gonna chat, we're gonna talk, we're gonna have a good time, listen to some music, make fun of my musically moves all you fucking want. Also, we're about to hit 5,000 subscribers very soon. We're a couple hundred away from 5K. So just like the last Q&A, you guys can ask me questions through Instagram. You can comment on my pictures or just DM me in general. You can at me on Twitter, just DM me on Twitter. And my Snapchats are gonna be open for this very soon, so you can send in your questions there, or you don't have to do any of that, and you can just leave a question in the comment box of this video and every video following this leading up to the Q&A. And I will let you guys know when it's like the last video before the Q&A. All right, all the announcements are out of the way. Let's go. There's so many people at my house right now, it's unreal. I'm gonna hit someone. Let's bounce. Or let's drive.
I can tell that you've been practicing. All those other men were practice. I'll be big daddy, won't you back that ass up? Girl, what you playing with? Back that ass up.
I am so fine when people have their hobbies. What I am not fine with is when people like to bike in the driving lane. Like, I live in a town where people bike all the time, and there's a biking lane for them. Like, you have a biking lane, stay in your biking lane, don't get in my driving lane, or I will hit you.
My side girl got a 5S with a screen crack. Still hit me back right away.
My main boy got a 7 plus, no screen cracked, but he still never hits me back. Okay, so I don't think you guys know this about me, but for the past like 2 years, I've been wearing this one ring like every single day, like religiously. And it's just because it's really small, it's really dainty, and like I never just took it off. And like, if you're really close to me, like, you know that I wear this ring like all the time. And the other day I was hanging out with my friend and he just like took it, and now I don't have it, and I'm really annoyed because like I always just used to play with it. Like, I'm so used to having it on my finger that now that it's not on my finger, like, I don't know what to do with myself. Just Sav things. Where do you guys know this song from?
Yo, he ain't messing with no average chick. Pop, pop. He got Nicki, he know that he hit the jackpot.
So we've been right here thinking about it all night. Baby, you should be up in my bed.
Every single video, I get at least one comment asking me what my intro song is, and you guys never ask me what my outro song is, which I find really ironic because they're the same song. But I'm just gonna go on record and say this now. My intro song is Do You Mind by DJ Khaled. We're about to pass a cop. Cop, 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 cop.
Your body is legit. Mama made you thick. Don't know why you wonder why them other hoes talk shit.
It's 69 degrees outside. We haven't gotten Starbucks yet on this drive with me. I took a different way, so we haven't like passed the Starbucks that I always go to. I had one Starbucks this morning, but I didn't finish it, so it doesn't really count. So we're gonna go back and get another one. You. The guy next to me just sneezed. This has been my shit lately.
Apologize for the times that it hurt you. Realize it, you know he don't deserve you. I've been lurking and waiting. That shit irking my patience. I'm a savage, but I'm just trying some different shit lately.
What's your guys' opinion on country music? Like, I know some people like it and some people hate it. Personally, I really like it just because I kind of grew up listening to it. But the only reason I haven't really used it in any of my drive with me's is because I know some people, like, when you say country music, it's like the sound of someone getting killed for them. So, like, I don't know. Oh my god, I am so fucking hungry. We need to go get Starbucks now. This man is staring at me. It's a camera, not a bomb. We just passed my high school's baseball team, and if you do not know this about me, I was the baseball manager because I'm clumsy as shit, and that's the only way I could get my sports credit. Or, I mean, I could have played a sport or, like, managed a different team, but, like, hashtag lead chaser, you know?
Versace, Versace, Medusa head on me like I'm Illuminati. This is a gated community. Please get the fuck off the property.
My girl just caught me. You made her catch you? I don't know how I let this happen.
Look who?
The girl next door, you know? I don't know what to do.
So it wasn't you.
All right. Honey came in and she got me red-handed. Creeping with the girl next door.
I have people staring at me on my right and my left right now, and it's really uncomfortable because I don't know what to do. How about not Pocket Full of Sunshine? This is pretty explicit, so I'm sorry. Said she wanna make a sense to say, no, I'm down, little mama got a lot of care. Let's fuck now, shorty, I got all day. This is a throwback.
So get ready, babe, I got plans for me and you.
I'm in the Starbucks drive-thru line right now. People can probably like feel their cars vibrating because like my music is so loud right now. Hi, what's the, like what flavor is the unicorn thing?
So it's like a bunch of like, it has a bunch of stuff in it. So it's like one particular flavor. One person told me it tastes like a bubblegum dream cycle, which I don't know what that is. But they told me to tell people that's what it tastes like. So.
Okay, I'm just gonna go with a grande iced caramel macchiato with extra caramel drizzle.
Yeah.
You guys didn't see that, but they have like a new unicorn drink, and it's just like a bunch of different colors. Like the drink itself looks really dope, but he doesn't really know what it is. I don't like bubblegum flavored things. Like they honestly, it makes me want to throw up. What can we talk about? I feel like I need to talk more in this video. What can we talk about? I'm going to start doing vlogs. I'm going to have a vlog hopefully by the end of this week, if not early next week. I can promise you that. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We're going up. We're going up. We're going up. We're going up. Thank you. God, I forgot that I had the window open when I did that. Oh my God, that man is so hot. There are so many attractive people where I live, like I never get over it. All right, it's like 1:15 on a fucking Wednesday. Tell me why there is so much traffic in the shopping center. Tell me why I'm staring at three cars lined up wrapped in paper bags or like plastic wrap or saran wrap or something. There's literally just three cars lined up wrapped in saran wrap. I would be pissed if that was my car.
Give me brain, assume the position. Make me way smarter like you is a magician.
No joke, I'm driving and like looking at the ocean right now, and it looks like Battleship in the ocean, like that game Battleship. There's like ships that are going horizontally and vertically, and it's like, it looks really sick, but like, why? That scares me, honestly. All right, you guys, I gotta cut this because my camera is about to die. I got so much footage on this drive with me, but I still kind of feel like it's not that great, but I'm gonna just edit it, and hopefully it is. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name's Savannah. I make videos 3 days a week, Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday. You should subscribe, join the family, and as always, all my links are gonna be at this end of this video and in the description box below. And I love you guys so much. Submit your questions for the Q&A. Stay tuned for tomorrow's video and Sunday's video. I love you so much. I'm never gonna get tired of saying that, and I'm never gonna stop saying that. I love you guys so much. Shit. Okay, bye guys.